Dear comrades, we came here to express our solidarity with Turkish people in their protests against their antisocial government. We came here to show that we are not indifferent. We support Turkish people and we want to say to them that they are not alone. All the sensible population from many countries express solidarity with Turkish people, and Moldavian people are not the exception. Turkish protests are very important step in international struggle against antisocial, undemocratic and dictator governments. And I hope that people from other countries who suffer from such kind of governments will take experience from people from Turkey. We want to call all the people from all over the world not to be indifferent and support Turkish protests, because international solidarity is great power. Only supporting each other we can achieve our goals. Only supporting each other we can defeat injustice in our countries and in the world.